G'day and welcome back to Build Some, and we're back on the footpath job for the clothesline. And in the last video we worked out the amount of formwork we needed to go around the outside using perimeter, and in this video we're going to work out the amount of reinforcement we need inside using area. So you can see we need to fill this up with our reinforcing mesh. So the formula for area is length times width, but in this case it's a little bit hard. We don't really have one length and we really don't have one width for our job, so we're going to have to break this up into some common areas. So I'm going to break it up by that: one big rectangle here, smaller one here, and a semicircle down the bottom. And I've labeled those so I know which one I'm talking about. And we've got this semicircle, so we need to know the area of a circle. So to work out the area of a circle, it's pi times the radius squared, or radius squared times pi. So let's go through and work out these areas. So area 1, length times width, so 4.156 by 900 gives us 3.740. area 2, 1.1, so what 1.1 is, it's that figure there, 1.55 minus 450, or half the diameter of our circle, or the circle radius, which is 450, half the 900. So 1.1 by 900 for that side. And then for our circle, we've got pi times 450 times 450. There's no other way to sort of demonstrate it in SketchUp. So that's pi times radius squared. Gave us 0.636. Now, because I've only got half the circle, I'm going to halve that. So 0.636 divided by 2 gave us 0.318. And that, when we add all those three figures up, we get 5.48 meters squared for our area of our footpath. So now we want to put that to some practical use and work out how many sheets we need. So we've had a look. Our sheets cost, our sheets are 1.8 by 1 meter wide. So they, each sheet covers 1.8 meters squared. Okay. So if we take our total number of square meters divided by the square meters of a sheet, we'll end up with needing, say, 2.8 sheets. So we could say 3, they'll give a little bit of a waste. Now, there's a couple of things in here that we haven't considered. The actual mesh does start or does finish 50 mil in from the edge of our formwork, so we will be a little bit over because we haven't allowed for that 50 mil, but we also haven't allowed for any laps that we may have in our sheets where they join. So we've given a little bit, we've taken a little bit, we should be pretty close to our answer. You may want to allow an extra little bit for your laps, so you may end up actually having 4 sheets, say, but it will be very, very close with that answer. So 3 sheets by, say, $33.50 a sheet would be $150, sorry, $100.50 for this job.